Hello and welcome. I'm the McMahon, P-H-E-M-E-K-K-A-M-A-N, the McMahon. Today we're doing Let's Play Episode 5 of Ori and the Will of the Wisps. The last one, we sat there and went through and found out about the four spirits, and I believe I already have it. It says I'm at 42%. I did get a new ability. Sorry for the yawning. And I cannot go through there. Cannot go through that. Cannot go up there. Cannot go in there. I'm gonna go here. Right over there. Maybe if my head was over here. There. I feel like there's something up there. Save that. Hopefully it's still doing it. Come below me. That's how we get behind them. I gotta go down. Okay. I've never been down. There we go. Charge slot upgrade. Gives me. Oh wait, another one. Okay. Spirit orbs. Health. Reduce energy cost by 50%. No. Life cell. Belt. Hand tank. No. Deal 20% more damage than below. No. Damage. Secret. Spells become transparent. So that's the way out. I'm gonna go up. And I'm gonna try and get that. There, try and see if I can get the ore. I wish I could see my ore all the time, but you really can't. You can't see your ore until you actually obtain it, or until you go back. Probably the ability I get swimming. Bullock is gone too. You said we were trying to help through a word. Okay, now where to go? Go down. I don't think I can go down. I can go there. plus being played. How is this at 96%? Where's the one spot that I have not seen? Oh, because that. I'm gonna transport here, turn it in a thing, and see about a couple other things around there. That seems to be the focal point. It really does. That really does seem kind of be the focal point where things turned in, people talk to you, and it's actually kind of odd because it's not the, not kind of the standard location. I think that's the cave entrance of the thing that I was trying to get to last time, which is down below. I mean, he didn't know what the hell he was doing. Okay. Fish up. One? No, but there's a map. I have no idea how to get to that one. Or that one. I'm gonna have to go down, but I cannot go down. That I cannot get. That I've already done. Oh, because I got the seed, that's why. Eh? I should have read that, and I'm truly sorry that I skipped it.
Here. Haha. What the? I did not know that. That's a Link thing. Like Zelda Link. Well, Luna Pools. Big wheel. Been here before, but there we go. I'm actually finding more and more stuff now. Oh, I'm a pass. Great lookout. It's me. I stand and watch for Shriek. The hunter. What's the eat monkey? Mushroom soup. Delicious. Humor pass. You're lucky. Usually the soup line is very long. Sometimes it reaches all the way around. But the soup is worth it. Spicy soup. Ow. I did not know that all this was here. On my skills. What do you say I can get? But what do you say for my ability?
No.
Drop attacks with spirit slash great shockwave. Okay. And I can now breathe underwater. At least now I can breathe underwater. Arcane spirit arc shoots arc shots. Anyways. Have I gone that way? Yes, I have. Midnight Burrows, last try. All these quests. Can I get there? I don't even know how to get there. Oh, this was the cave. Okay. I'm kind of lost with the cave thing. Nope, it's not. Up there, I don't feel like I can get that. I feel like that would be a better bet. Go, I'll go up and get to this, and I'll go there and do the left. I believe that sounds good. Seems easy. I see it. There it is. Is it up here? Up to the right. Return domain of the great bow. He sleeps ahead, weary from the long winter of the decay. The memory of forest remains. Remembers the spring. Maybe we can remind Burrow too. I didn't know that. Talk to the bear. Boo.
So dear, Joseph.
Dreamt of your arrival, spirit. But you are too late. This land is too hard. Too cold. Spring blossoms sleep under the ice, high upon the mountain peak. There is nothing to do but sleep. Did that. Did that like I said I was gonna do, and then go there. As the game wants to glitch. I don't know why this game glitches like that. It glitches in a way that you don't have any ability to do anything. It's like a delay. I go to the right. Like, I just tried to pull up the map just now and look at it. Okay, so I need to go. Yeah. Yeah. Wasn't able to go into any of that before. Let's go here and down. Corner Marsh, what? You gain new spirit shards. Spend life to cast spells when out of energy. Now I know why. Dang. I don't know why. Okay. Oh, that's the Oh, I thought he would die. You know this water breathing does help right now. Ouchies. Try. But I thought my wheel was spinning already. I really thought the wheel was spinning already. Okay, so we're in Water World. Thank you. Am I gonna gain a new ability? And Willow's light shattered. Strength of the forest fell here. Presence kept these pools safe from decay. But we must find it soon. Worry, its light will not last. Alright, there's truly Luma pools. All that. I cannot catch that, but I can go this way and that way. I'm gonna get in there. That's how. I have no idea where I'm going, actually. So that's where I'm going, okay. Let's just get me up into that. But is that something that can come from the other side? No, there's a little chamber and all this. Unless that runs and jumps across. But I don't see that. Foresee that happening. Okay, so it wouldn't let me warp otherwise. I'm gonna warp there. I wanna see what's going on down in the bottom left there. Okay. Gonna spin randomly. Yeah, go over and then down. Wish it would just let me. This is the down. Let's go down. This was the way that I was supposed to. This was the other way. I just kind of wanted to. That one is a pain in the butt, yeah. Oh, just spirits! Ah, welcome. You come to the right time. I've just deciphered these stones. The casual observer, they might look like a pile of rocks, but to me, they're a key. See how some are long and some are short? There are notes. I'm sure the song opens the gate. The mighty burrows. I'm just sure of it. Thank you. Okay. Okay, so far left, the bottom, right, right, left, bottom, left. I was right.
Is Haoji?
So I see an ability tree there. Oh, here goes this teleport crap thing. Hmm. Ooh. Like, I have no idea what I'm doing now. No clue. Go higher. I wasn't done out there. Oh, did I just come back? I did. Do I got one more? No, I got them all, I think. Yes, no, maybe? You've gained a new spirit shard. Melee attacks deflect projectiles. Thank you. Hit him. 1, 2, 3, 4. What is this, like a map? Curious tablet. You found a new quest item. It's covered with strange markings. A traveler.
Indeed, your tongue. Ah, Inazuko. Ashnak.
You gave me a map to the tunnels here? Come on now. I guess that's why I only paid 62 for it. Thanks. Save it.
Right,
backwards. I kind of thought playing it backwards would open it. I had a thought. Like, how much more travel ability? The light of the ancient spirits. Fills you with power. All attacks now deal 25% more damage. Great. Now I just deal 25% more damage. Nothing about going faster. Can't break the ground. I can't break the ground. No idea how to get in there. No idea how to get in there. And get a save point there. Why did I not do the save point? Why could I not get down there? Oh, I couldn't get in there because that's the way from over here. I want to see if that will do it. Okay. I'm actually going to go here. I'm going to save it. And hopefully I'll remember for the next episode, you know. because we're getting pretty close to the end of time here. As a matter of fact, we are out of time on the hour segment for this. This has been it for Ori and the